He has rarely shown any outward signs of emotions. Very businesslike and a very close play, and he picks him off. So Craig Counsell waiting to hear from his tape room. He wants a replay. This is what they have determined. Safe at first. They got it right. And it's no balls and a strike to Aaron Hill. And another throw. This time they got him. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.